What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get back to work.
That car is on fire!
know she's just my baby mama. Come on, baby. You know I want to get real dirty with you. Yeah. Put it on your nasty black mask for daddy. I'm coming home.
Logistics are as yet undecided. Go on how you like, but go in with a good supply of ammunition, armor, and maybe even explosives. It's gonna get kinda heavy. Like I said before, the airfield is under Vago's control. They're using the plane to make trafficking runs across the border. That means it's already set up to take Reshkovsky out of the country. Limited radar visibility, plausible cover story, it's perfect. Don't let the fact that there are a bunch of angry drug dealers waiting for you affect how you go in, or actually do. Some more background on the Vagos. Okay, globalized, multinational, decentralized. upper management shot callers, if you like, are already incarcerated here in the States and throughout Central and Latin America. They run the network on cell phones, and it's a relatively flat hierarchy at the top. So if you cut one head off, there's six more waiting to bite. Not that I want to dismantle any criminal networks. As you know, I'm a criminal myself. I just like to do my homework. Criminal homework. The prison angle's gonna help us sell our raid on Bolingbroke. It's not something that they would do, but it's the kind of thing the authorities believe that they would do, which is all that really matters. You get me? Okay. Plausible the cover story becomes.